can see that a little notch right over, it seems like it's right over Cape Cod, so you see it really tightening down, the colors are getting, it seems like a little bit brighter too, just heads northeast. So the concern now is something will move onshore and you can't see it. Barnstable, Yarmouth, South Yarmouth, all along Route 6, if you're friends or family on Cape Cod, give them a call, make sure they're in a safe space, safe spot on the ground or on the other side of their home or building. Matt, what do you see? Do you see any other updates? I haven't seen any other reports.
No reports coming in yet, but of course the storm has been over water for the last few minutes, so that would make sense. Just looking now where we stand, the tornado warning remains in effect until noon time for the new peak of the United States. Down the base in the